Hello guys, welcome back to Friday's Racks. It is time for a new thing on the channel that I spoke to you about. It is time for Retro Reacts. And today, for the first ever episode of Retro Reacts, we are reacting to none other than Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace trailer. The movie that started me on Star Wars. I started with the original trilogy. And I love it. It's I don't have the negative feelings that people used to have about it. I love this series when it came out. Other people don't like it and this and that, but for me, it was quality. And for Retro Reacts, we're actually going to be reacting to Star Wars, all the trailers 1 through 6 on the Retro Runs. We're not going to do 7, 8, and 9 because the less we talk about them, the better. John Boyega was ruined in them. Not going to talk about that anymore before I know it's me, but today we do have the Phantom Menace trailer. It is 2 minutes 12 seconds long, and we can already see the retro theme feel with the green. And we're going to be seeing, I've never actually seen any of these 6 trailers that I'm going to be reacting to, so we're going to see how different they are, how they differ from trailers today, and how good they were for the time. But yeah, it's 2 minutes 12 seconds long. Let's dive straight into the trailer. Could already see, as I said, the retro with this, and now the grainy 20th century and the Lucasfilm logo, none of that Disney crap. And that right there is the theme of the trilogies. Every single one has that character. Anakin, Luke, Rey. Oof. Every journey has a first step. They're so basic, these trailers back then. But this showing as the prequel. The music. The graphics even back then were quality, but you can tell just by the way they've mashed just a load of different scenes together how basic the trailers were back then.
To the prophecy of the one who will bring balance.
Big up Qui-Gon, and then obviously young Anakin.
You believe it's this boy?
He can see Samuel L. Jackson.
He can help you.
The Force is unusually strong with him.
He was meant to help you.
Anakin! Tell him to take off!
Will I ever see you again?
What does your heart tell you?
Are you sure about this? Trusting our fate to a boy we hardly know?
Anakin Skywalker.
Big up. This is just so nostalgic. The first time we see Darth Maul. Darth Maul as a kid was always one of my favorite characters as well.
Usually strong with him.
He was meant to help you.
I wish Qui-Gon had a longer run. First time we see Darth Maul.
Will I ever see you again?
What does your heart tell you?
Are you sure about this? Trusting our fate to a boy we hardly know?
Anakin Skywalker, meet Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Big old Ben.
I sense much fear in you.
I still can't get over the old Yoda. Oh my god.
The boy is dangerous. They all sense it. Why can't you?
Fear is the path to the dark side.
I'm so glad they changed Yoda.
Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering.
And that's right there, that speech from Yoda just is the Darth Vader to a T. The droids, I'm sorry. As an old fan of the Clone Wars, the droids, oh my god. That. One sec. Maul as a kid. Where is it? One sec. Maul's face is good. Oh my god, that's petrifying. The soundtrack is so good. Even though this looks so almost amateur, but for the time it was like that. The saga begins spring 1999. Wow, not even before, it's before the year 2000. Wow. But just seeing that shows you, especially when we watched Andor trailer the other week, shows you how much trailers have come along from that time. But that trailer is so nostalgic and brilliant. But unfortunately, that is going to have to be it for today. I really appreciate you guys joining me for this first ever Retro Reacts. Hopefully you enjoyed it as much as I do. And next time round, next Retro Reacts is actually a Batman. I'll leave that little spoiler in there, and then we'll be watching episode 2 after that. But unfortunately, that is it for today. I really appreciate you watching this with me, and I'll see you on Monday for another Reacts, and peace.